Is this Glenn Miller? Is this someone you've heard of before?
The world famous Glenn
Miller. World famous! World famous!
Mike, I saw you just got a text message. It seemed pretty important. What was that all about?
It was a gentleman with the Glenn Miller Orchestra. I will be subbing and helping out the Glenn Miller Orchestra for two shows this weekend. I don't even know what to say. I'm like speechless. It's going to be an interesting week. On top of playing with the guys and working our Lucas Jack live shows and live streams and our catalog and rehearsals, making content, posting, and all the things. As of now, we've moved the live stream. Justin and I actually both fly home early so that I can not fly home the day of the show, which seemed really worrisome. I'm really speechless. I'm very excited and like telling the guys, I was pretty nervous, you know? I was like, almost had butterflies when I was talking to the gentleman on the phone, whose name I'll leave out for, privacy. But I was like, slow down. Are you talking to him too fast? You're talking too fast. You're like, what did he say? You know what? You should write this down. And I was just thinking, like, slow down, man. Like, this is crazy, but, you know, you're good for it. So what happens next? I'm going to get an email with, I think, a certain amount of songs that are guaranteed. And I'm going to shed those tunes. A bunch of them I'm sure I'll know. These are probably going to be more the hits. But I will be sight reading, and I will not know all the music till the day of, which is cool. It still seems a little ludicrous to, like, professional musicians. Like, yeah, I'm going to show up to this big sold-out gig, and we'll just, here's the music. See you at the end. Don't make a mistake. But it's what we live for, you know, and I've been sight reading for 30 plus years. I think I'm good.
You'll be fine. He's fine.
I'll just play it down and just like be in like hog heaven, like, is this really happening? And it's going to be a week full of practice.
So it's the day of the first show, and I'm super pumped. Came home, practiced a bunch of charts, thanks to some friends that, you know, got me some copies of something that sort of lined up with the music I found online. So, you know, I was able to brush off and packed up the van. Let's go check it out. Got my road crew here. The van's all packed up. My little rhyme. Kick, snare, hardware, cymbals, mics, and throne. Tom. I don't need mics, but that's my little rhyme. That's everything I need, my dummy check. So yeah, we're gonna close up the van and I'm gonna get ready.
We're on the road to New Braunfels, Texas right now. And there's a lot of traffic on 35, shocker. But pretty excited about the show and feeling, I guess, the calm before the storm. Did some homework and you guys stay tuned. We're going to kind of show you hopefully a little bit of what it's like at load-in and sound check and and then we'll just keep it going all the way down to Corpus Christi, Texas tomorrow. Perhaps watch the Super Bowl in Corpus or drive back. We're undecided yet at the moment. So, all right, stay tuned. We are getting there. We are pulling up to the Brontex right now. Figure out how to get inside.
Five minutes. Thank you, five. Thank you, seven.
tour around the country, and from time to time we need a gentleman to fill in at a certain position, and we have a fantastic drummer who's filling in with us tonight. He's from San Antonio, Texas.
Day two of the Glenn Miller Extravaganza weekend. Last night was a success in New Braunfels, and I feel really good about it. The band is totally awesome, full of just so many amazing people and spirits. So that was really encouraging. It's just a really good hang. Nevertheless, I still had the sight read. They gave you the book. Here you go, man. We're going to do it. Ready? Let's rehearse a few things. Of course, to familiarize myself and try to practice and prepare. I have some charts that were, like, close. But I listened a lot, made notes, and just got things like tempos in my head. I created a list of what songs start with brushes, what songs start with sticks. And, so I felt like I prepared as much as one could without any of the music, and about 4 days' notice. Last night was a hit, and feel really good about it. I'm mostly just relieved and excited that I could honor the band and, you know, do my part for the legacy and put on a great show for all of the paid ticketed patrons. It was a sold-out house in New Braunfels, and just really glad I could do what I did for the band and for those people who come out to support Glenn Miller's music. Such a cool experience. So, on our way to Corpus Christi, Texas, driving through downtown San Antonio. I'm looking forward to the next one. Share this one with my parents and then hang out for the Super Bowl after. That should be really cool. Stay tuned.
So, we just finished the second gig in Corpus Christi. Man, wow, what a treat to be able to play with the band. Shout out to the band. Everybody is so awesome and cool. It's just such a great hang. Just like friends for life, right? Instant friends for life. So I just, you know, I'm so grateful that I had the opportunity to do this. I'm just thankful, you know, to the band for having me. And my job is done, you know. You just do your best to prepare. Here's the performance hall where we played. Right across from that. Corpus is a pretty cool town. So yeah, job's done, right? So back to real life. I'm off the road with the Glenn Miller band after two nights. Yeah, everybody was super cool, and everybody was just so gracious, and it's like a real team effort. And in my experience, and this just really furthers what I believe now, but in my experience, it's a team effort for professional bands. It's not, there's no I in team, you know, as cliche as that sounds. It's all about, you know, the person sitting in the chair next to you in this band and what are we doing together. And because of that, it's just very easy to kind of jump in and fit it. Big shout out to Eric and all the band. Thank you guys so much. It was just a total honor. And I know Dean's coming back, so Dean, I just kept the seat warm, bro. Welcome back. We'll see you guys on the flip side. Shocker, it's not a big surprise that there's nobody on the road because the Super Bowl has just kicked off. So this is kind of nice. Just a nice, beautiful drive on Corpus Christi, Ocean Boulevard or Shoreline or whatever. I'm new around here, give me a break, but this beautiful road. Here we go.
Thank you.